Hi everyone, my name is Blake Cadwell. I'm the co-founder at soundly.com, where we talk about all things hearing and sound. And today we're going to be talking about the myPhonak app. And we're going to be talking about how to set it up, get it connected to your hearing aids, and how to use the app to control volume and your sound. And to help with all of that, we have Dr. Amy Sorrow, who has gone through this process recently and is going to walk us through exactly how to connect your Phonak hearing aids. So Dr. Amy, can you explain to us, I guess, the overall suite of apps that Phonak offers, and then let's talk about how to get the myPhonak app connected.
Absolutely. Well, you have the main one, the myPhonak app, which you'll use for your hearing aids for most adults. And then for pediatrics, we have the myPhonak Junior, where they have some controls there that they can access with parental control features. And then there's another app here, the My Roger Mic, where you have some additional controls if you do have a Roger product. Okay, so now I'm going to walk you through the steps so that you can connect your new hearing aids to that myPhonak app. What you'll want to do first is either go to the Google Play Store if you have an Android phone, or you'll go to the App Store to download the myPhonak app. Then once that is done, you'll open the app. You're going to select Skip Tour when the next screen comes up. And after that, you'll get the privacy notice and you'll have to select Proceed. Then on the data sharing preferences screen, you'll select continue. And depending on where you live, you'll select, for most of our viewers, this will be the US, but you'll say, I live in the US. After that, you'll say, I have read and understood this information. It'll give you some FDA information on that screen. You'll scroll down and say, under take control of your hearing aid section, you'll select pair device. And you'll select, let's get started. If you have a rechargeable hearing aid, you're going to be restarting them or putting them in the charger and pulling them out to put them in that pairing mode. Or if you have a non-rechargeable hearing aid, you would open and close the battery doors and then hit continue. You should see your hearing aid showing up in the list. You want to wait if you have a pair until you see both the left and the right showing up in that list. If you don't see them there, go ahead and restart the hearing aids and then wait until you see them showing up. Once that is complete, you'll see it comes up as pairing complete, and then you'll hit the continue button. Then you'll select OK and don't show again regarding the safety information. Otherwise, you'll keep getting that popping up at you. After that, you should be done and pairing is complete. And now you can, in that app, you can go ahead and change the volume and make other adjustments. Okay, so now I'm going to go through some of the main features in this app. One of the nicest features here is your ability to customize or adjust the settings to your preferences. You can do this by going into that custom section where you can adjust the volume low or high, change the noise reduction in the background. They do give you some defaults here, so you can select comfort, if you're finding that it's too loud or in certain noisy places, or you can select clarity, for example, if you want a little bit more speech clarity to bring that out a bit. There's other settings that you can adjust there. And if you like a particular setting that you've made, you can save that and then give it a name so that you can access it in the future. So this is a great option with the app here. If you like to keep track of your steps or other health data, this app also has those features in the health section. You can see your wearing time for your hearing aids and then the number of steps you've taken that day. If you're interested in remote fitting, the app also has a remote care option. Again, you're going to coordinate this with your hearing healthcare professional, and this is how you will then access that remote support. The app will show you your battery life as well, so you can check and make sure that you have enough battery, or if you're concerned about one hearing aid draining more quickly than the other, this will give you some information about that as well. And those are the highlights of the features of this app.
So there you have it. That is how you connect your hearing aids to the myPhonak app through your iPhone or your Android device. Dr. Amy, thank you for your time. And to you, the viewer, we wish you the best.